Hello everybody, my name is Zahir, I'm from Yemen. Yemen is an Arab country. I'm 21 years old. I'm studying petroleum engineering in English program at Changzhou University. I have been since 1 year, already 1 year. I'm glad to be here. Changzhou University is like my second home. Already I left my home, the first home is really home, and I came, I find second home. I have made many friends from different countries, especially from China. When I came here the first time, it was everything is new for me and it was hard. Actually, I love China. I love Chinese people. They are so kind with us. Changzhou University is a small city, but also beautiful city. It's people, Chinese people, or especially Changzhou people. They're so kind, they're so friendly. If you have any problem, if you have anything, directly they help you without any question, without anything. Simply we can say Changzhou University and Changzhou people, they are so awesome and amazing and wonderful. Thank you for everybody. Jie jie Changzhou Dashi, wa ai Changzhou Dashi.
Hello everyone, my name is Yolola, I'm from Uzbekistan. When I came first, I didn't know Chinese, and the teachers helped us to learn Chinese very fast and quickly. Also, the Chinese students, Chinese people are very friendly. In any situation, they could come and help us. And also, the dormitory where we are living also very good. As the teachers, because the teachers were helpful, they can support us in any situation. Welcome to Changzhou University.